Well, we came to the creek to kind of wash off the inside of the four-wheeler, but ain't much water. It's been dry around here. Also testing out this muffler, this exhaust. It is annoying. It is so loud. I read the Can-am forums and whatnot, and you know, there's some posts about a quieter exhaust. You know, you want a little louder in stock, but not obnoxious. To me, this thing's obnoxious. It is loud. Oh, there's another comparison video that'll be on the channel, but I don't know what to get. I like the stock exhaust, except for higher RPMs. It doesn't sound as good. But I'm definitely going back to the stock exhaust. Y'all will hear it here in a minute. It's loud. You ain't gonna sneak around with this. Well, let's hear it. I don't even know if the camera will pick up our voices. Maybe if I was like 17, this would be okay. Thank you. little quieter. I mean, to me, this thing just sounds like a straight pipe. To go fast with all these bumps. We sure got up here a lot quicker though. This is as far as we got last time. So we should try it now for sure?
No.
I don't even want to get close, it's so slippery. That was an animal. That log right there. Description of this muffler. Huh? Said it's cool for like state parks and stuff.
No,
not at all.
At least not our state park.
No. Like maybe if you hold it at like 5 miles per hour the whole time. Park approved, right there. Not there, nope. Get out. be able to get it pretty good ways up that way, but I want to check up here per the usual. Because it's kind of cool going through all this kudzu and stuff.
Oh.
Ah. It was cool. It's not that cool anymore. Seen the other videos, this is way more grown up. Yeah, there's gonna be bugs. What are these? Man, these, whatever they sprayed over here, they didn't like it. Google. no money. But people have been here, obviously. Soybeans. My soybeans, y'all.
Get your weird stuff
yeah.
from.
Yeah, yeah, from you. Yeah, just step down in there. No, on where my tires would go. We good? Oh yeah, we're good.
Oh.
Thank you.
Well, now I'm muddy.
Hardly. My light on?
Yeah.
Yay.
Right there. Team player.
What are you doing?
You can go through it and manhandle it.
There's nothing to it. Drive, y'all. Do what?
But I like how you're like, I want to take it to the creek to clean it.
Well, I mean, the muck we went through at B&B is like all up in here. It's even under the seat.
Oh, I know. It's... Oh, your tires now.
Man, it's their wheels. Come on, let's go.
Take.
Thank you. our original spot. Obviously need the rain.
Yes, I know.
I mean, we don't need it right now. keep you safe. Yeah, that's super deep right there. I think we could go through it. Probably not a good idea by ourselves. Appreciate y'all watching. I think we're about to go back to the house or get out of here. I don't know what kind of weather's coming. They just keep popping up, so I don't want to be stuck out here in a downpour. But tomorrow this exhaust is coming off. Y'all won't have to hear this no more.